Today, President Joe Biden will host leaders from the European Union at the White House following a strongly worded address last night on global conflict. Biden is calling on Congress for $100 billion to support Israel and Ukraine, saying that Hamas and Russian President Vladimir Putin both want to annihilate neighboring democracies.
It's a smart investment that's going to pay dividends for American security for generations.
During his trip to Israel earlier this week, Biden pledged to give $100 million in humanitarian aid to Palestinians. The conflict there has ignited tensions globally and in the U.S. In last night's speech, the president spoke about the Palestinian-American boy who was stabbed to death last weekend in Plainfield during an alleged hate crime attack.
It's a little boy who just turned 6 years old, was murdered. His name was Wadiha.
The president later held a phone call with the boy's father and uncle.